I'm Cathy Zoi, and I live in California, but I was born in Philadelphia. I have spent 30 years at the nexus between technology and policy and commercialization with a relentless pursuit of the clean energy transformation. And the economics have improved so substantially that I think that we're going to be able to grow economies, grow energy solutions, and improve the environment all at once. The cost of solar has come down 80% over the past 5 years or so. Lighting has gone from incandescent to fluorescent to LEDs at 5 watts, which means that the cost of lighting buildings now is just almost negligible. The sources of energy that will predominate in the coming decades are going to be renewable, clean, without causing environmental damage. I think one of the key technologies for this transformation for Canada, for the United States, and just about everywhere is going to be how we store energy. As we move to more reliance on renewable sources like solar and wind, it is incumbent on us to have matching resources that will be able to store that energy when the sun isn't shining and when the wind isn't blowing. The technologies will be able to talk to each other, so the amount of generation that we need, for example, is going to be less because we will be able to remotely and with the digital economy balance when things get used and when they don't, so we need actually less. Innovation, great ideas, bold ideas that take hold come from a variety of places and sources. I feel like Canada can be at the leading edge of this transformation when the Canadian people apply their ingenuity to it.